I think we've seen, at least anecdotally, a pickup in activity in healthcare M&A. Generally speaking, when you look at volumes overall, LBO activity is up, but we've seen it specifically just in the number of deals that we're seeing lately. And we've seen a lot of activity with private equity firms more comfortable putting their portfolio companies up for sale, as well as private equity firms bidding to acquire new companies.